I started off with animal rights activism. Of course, I was very angry vegan at that point, so I wanted to do a lot. So every Saturday and Sunday, my friends and I would go to Indiranagar in Bangalore and we would hand out leaflets and things like that. A couple of years later, someone was passing by and I talked to them about veganism, handed them a leaflet, and they said, "Hey, you know, it's all cool you're talking about veganism. I agree with the concept, but the products are not affordable, so I can't be vegan." Of course, caveating this out by saying, like, you know, you don't need alternatives to be vegan, but it actually helps if the plant-based products themselves are affordable.
Agreed, yeah.
In my house, you know, we had a fairly middle-class upbringing. You know, we never bought dairy alternatives from the store. We always made them at home because it was just that much more convenient and affordable for us. And at that time, there were not even a lot of homegrown brands in India. I saw a packet once, like 1 liter of almond milk was 800 rupees.
Yeah.
And we were like, what is happening? We eventually decided to do something about it. Ultimately, One Good was started not to become a big business, but at that point it was just like, hey, if you're going to complain that vegan alternatives are expensive, we are going to provide something for you so you won't complain.